mission the first one. I was like, you guys need to make sure you get the first one.
That's smooth.
That's a good flying.
That's amazing. That's just the wind.
It does. He's got so much Dutch roll going on, he's seeing cracking for it.
We come in here and start early to fire electric, and we yank the nose gear out. It rolled, because it's still trying to get it figured out. And he got to fly his, and everybody's clapping. I had a temper tantrum doing rolls and loops, and
I just had more, another loop.
Yeah, and I'm standing on my truck.
That
Lancer,
I'm
done. Oh,
yeah. The second one. I did, and I flew it with the light. Man, that plane was gorgeous.
It has a lot of bad issues, but it's not trimmed out at all.
Seems to be a
couple of nice things. I'm going to take off the grass and put the rest.
It's not worth the risk.
Yeah.
360 is not what I'm
used to.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I have
a choice, but
the difference between that first flight and this flight is
astounding.
I'm going to hire Metallica to come and play while we fly.
I've only been up in the air for like 145.
And Ed can land that puppy smooth.
Not really.
Don't say that.
Normally they shear it in the turns. They don't get this far.
We did. We did.
Shear the turn?
Yeah, Norman. I didn't even load it up.
I'm in a competition.
Oh.
No, it was nice. Yeah. That load time, that's gonna kill him.
Yeah.